Good morning, everybody. I hope everybody's having a great morning. And this is day five, and I'm finishing up this trip. And I was camped right over there. Now, this is where I'm going. That's where I come from. Nice roadbed. I hope it stays like this for a long, long way. You know, I have a rain suit that I haven't wore this trip, even though it's rained every single night. And one day, I was having an emergency poop session, and it started pouring down on me. And it was raining so hard that if I got out from under that umbrella and put my rain suit on, I would just got drenched more than I already was, and I was pretty wet to begin with before I could get to the umbrella. But that's good, I guess. Rained at night instead of the day. It rained this morning about 5:30, I guess, 5:40, somewhere in there. It's after 5 o'clock, I'm just kind of guessing. I'll let you see where we're going here. I think I've got a little under 9 miles to go. So it shouldn't take too long to get out of here, maybe by lunch. I would have got started earlier, but I'm worried about my headlamp. It still shines. It's not giving me the charge indicator light like it's charging anymore. I don't know if this cable or the light itself. I've had the light a while, so it's maybe time for a new one, but maybe not. It's been a good one, best I've ever had. NU 25, I think it is, or 24, one or the other. Okay, it's dawn and we're on the trail. Passing another beautiful meadow. Okay, we come from right there. This trail, you come out on the road, it hangs right just past the road, goes around a big field and stays near the road, and hangs a left right here on this road. I don't know how far it goes on it, but Section M has begun. That's the last one. Nice campsite over there. Really nice campsite. Even got firewood. Probably this campsite is frequented by hunters, so you might could snag it if you're coming through. It's near Morgan Cemetery. Still following the road. It was an unmarked trail back there to the left, but everything I got tells me to keep going straight. So. And it's nice, very nice road, except for some big mud holes here and there. But you can walk around them. According to my app, Morgan Cemetery is right around the corner here somewhere. Morgan Cemetery. Now we were at that campsite, which was just right back there that looked at. '87. Born 1881. Maybe another old road bed. Looks like somebody has got themselves a little bypass around the blockade here. Yep, somebody's been going around it. Came right up the road, got a blaze there, got a path off this way, something labeled BN1, no, 8N1. As I get closer, it is an 8N1. Got old eyes, what can I say? We got a blaze, so evidently we're going this way, but I will check the app. Wild turkeys, I think. Might be buzzards, but I think it's turkeys. Way down the trail. Yep, turkeys. Came from there. Another nice field. We're carrying them. Smile, everybody. 2 more miles. south Welcome Station trailhead, 2 miles. Golden Pond is 26.6 miles. Okay, not much further. Just walked up on a doe, but before I could get my camera out, she took off. I haven't seen a lot of wildlife on this trip. A coyote and a deer. And squirrels, of course, they're in abundance up here. Squirrels are, but I did see an eagle when I crossed the road, but it flew back over the trees before I could get a picture. It was close enough to me that I could see him or her, whichever one, open the beak and close it. It was very close. I'm hearing a little traffic, I think, so I must be getting close. I'll film again when I get down there. Well, there's the road. So I must be very close to a nice big hamburger. I'm gonna try and get through the drive-thru with my Kia in tow behind. I might just have to go in the Kia first and get a burger and then go get the truck. Fort Henry Trail. Never heard of that one. Well, there's our Kia Soul. Right over there in the Welcome Station. Happy trails, everybody. Wouldn't you know it, I'm on my way home and the sun pops out. How about that?